Hey guys, today I'm gonna review a Shingon Avengers 2 Age of Ultron 8-pack minifig knockoff. And first, we're gonna look at the box first. Here's Iron Man Mark 45, and put it on there. Here's Hawkeye. And here's Ultron, but he says Vision over here. He said, no, but he still says Vision. And Captain America. And every single side of the box got an instruction. And here's just the box. And here's Nick Fury from the Hellfire set. And here's the Incredible Hulk. And back here got the biography. And here is of the minifig collection. And we still got one toy over here. And the same, but I still miss a box. I think it's black with it. I'm gonna show you. And here it is, Black Widow. Okay. So now the box is done. And I'm going to remove it. Let's look at Iron Man first. And here it is. Here is Iron Man Mark 45. Here's an arm thing over here for moving, like he's lab train. And the turning camera. Here's the plate. And here's the guy. And more for less printing. And come to grip. And open. Inside there's this thing, even this face. This face is wrong. I just put. I think it's. Let me look at the box. Which face is this? I'm sorry, I'm wrong. Let me take the real face out. And here's the face that it comes with. It kind of looks like Tony Stark, but it don't look like, it looks like his brother or something like that. And okay, now I'm going to put the Iron Man right on the side right here. And next, Hawkeye. For some reason, the box showed the Hawkeye that is, he didn't just wear his glasses or something. But here it got any. And also, all these minifigs didn't have double-sided face. So, yeah, they are not copying Lego. But, they got launched set 2 already now. And it got double-sided face. So, oops. Hawkeye. He is the new Hawkeye. And here it is. Because of this hand, but I saw the other bootleg. It is the black color. And this hair is different from the old hair. Here, and his new little suit. Quite nice printing. And got like printing though. Quite nice. It comes with a bow. It looks like this. So, yeah. These printing things is actually quite nice. I like it. is great for displaying. The next mystery, oh crap. I mean, but this is not a vision at all. And by the way, the Hawkeye right there, it got the bow arrow or bow holder. And here is Okron. This is basically Okron Prime, I think. Yeah, if you take out this way, this helmet right here is, I think it's the last version of Okron. Where the big before Vision killed him. And here's the Okron Prime. And it comes to find him on the side. Oops, again. Printing silver, printing again, nice. And back, you got all the printing also, quite nice. This is Okron Prime that without the one little small piece. And the Okron Sentry Officer, I think. It comes with the blue, and this is red. And next is Cap is right here. Yeah, it comes with a shield, which is different than Lego. This like got the sideline, very dark side line on this shield, but the dark shield, it's the official Lego, or the full shield. So Lego is like crown, dark, not, I mean, iron. Just the owner. Yes, he is very nice. Yeah, this is his hit. With no hair, A right there, no back. And nope, leg printing. I play like this for my riding motorcycle and taking the shields. Yes, it's a bit more different than the old one. Here's a red, here's his belt, and back there his shield holder. And up next, Nick Fury for the air carrier. Here it is. It comes with a black gun, same as Black Widow. He got this thing, unlike Lego, it didn't come with it. And he got the eye patch, which don't continue on the back. It's kind of problem. It didn't copy Lego much. I guess they copy though. Here, all of these. And leg printing, and I'm gonna show you back printing. It's just like a jacket. Only I'm gonna take it off if I can't make this. One second. And he got his black hands, black. Not much on the back though. And here's him. And next thing I'm gonna use Hulk. Here is. He's a old version of him. Because it comes with this here. This is the old one. The new one is supposed to be like this. This hair piece is different. Then it comes with an axe and a wrench, and here's an Avengers right here, his shingle, his plate, nice polo pants, no black and ring, but there's a bit of scratch right here, which I accidentally did that, oops, again. Okay, I think I'm going to do Tor next. Where is Tor? Oh. It's right over here. And this is the new Tor right here. Yeah, on the case, just this piece. And use this piece over here. Connect it. There's tool, like a thick like kiss power thing. Here is a soup, green, no liquiding. And back of this for round or something like that. And the old one, I can't to see the old one, but here is he's got a new light here. And here's Black Widow. Up next, this is the old Black Widow with new suit. Right. And also the toy, the hammer, for some reason comes with this hammer. This lightning mode hammer. Should be this one. It's normal, but right, I like to collect one more hammer. Black Widow, here's Black Widow. It comes with two guns. Here's a holder. And that Taurus holder is that? Just same color as Nick Fury. Light gun. But this isn't pistol. And here's Black Widow. She's taking a gun. And this light on her body or suit. And here is continue a printing on from the hip. Here's her neck, on her neck, and she got black hands, but there should be some details right here, but this is an old Black Widow, yeah, Black Widow hairstyle, but new is short hair. Here is continue on the back, got me pretty nice. Right here there's a belt, there's a thing with this, and snap it back, and okay, now here's what is bad about this set, cons of it. The old con, it comes with a weird little thing, helmet. So and also, the old con, his name is Vision. It isn't Vision, this is old con. And the details, the biography on the back, is saying about Vision, so bad Vision. And the Hawkeye, his face is supposed to be without the glasses, so not that great. Hope is the old one, a knight. The Nick Fury, it's okay, but it didn't have the printing on the back. And Thor is okay, I like his new hammer. And Black Widow, yeah, I hate it. But now it comes a new set 2. Set 2, the whole pair changed, but without him. With him on the helicarrier set, which is the hair version of it. Like, take off his helmet version. And Mark for Creed. Yeah. And the new Black Widow. But no tomorrow. It comes with Ultimate Elkhorn and Elkhorn Prime. Okay. Also, and it comes with a lot of new guys. It's like 16 people. I like this 8-pack. So yeah, this, if you want to cost how much, it costs about $10. It's 10 ringgit Malaysian, ringgit, MYR. And so, this is the end of the video, and I'm gonna see you soon. Goodbye.